I think of education as kind of the mother of all design problems. If you get that design problem right, all of the other things you're trying to solve can flow. In 2030, I want an education system that creates original thinkers who can take on incredibly different problems, who embrace the deep diversity of this world to not only guarantee the fundamental literacies of our era, but give us all the hope that we can make a bigger difference in this world.